Hey, what's up, guys? We're back with our Pokemon Shield DLC playthrough. And I finally did it. I grinded Kubfu up to level 70. Holy shit, this took so long. My god. Yeah, so I got him to level 70, so now we can actually do a tower. We also caught an electric, what's it called? Luxray, because Luxray is one of my favorite Pokemon. And yeah, everybody else is doing alright. We got Blastoise. Leveled up a little bit, or leveling up Blastoise as well. We got Scylla, Drampa, Charizard, who are also leveling up. And yeah, so god, I had to do so many tournaments to get this Kubfu to level 70, but we finally did it. Alright, so we're just gonna head to a tower. And today we're gonna do the Tower of Water. Alright, so let's head up. Right here. Tower of Darkness, Tower of Waters. Yep. Alright, let's do it. So I have no idea what to expect, honestly, because I haven't watched like any videos or anything of like how this is done. I do know that we have to put all our Pokemon away except for Kubfu. Let's go to this box. I'm gonna put everybody away. Alright, just Kubfu. Alright, let's head on into the tower. Let's save real quick first, actually. Okay, let's head on in. This is the Tower of Waters, and the training ground where Kubfu will learn the true essence of water. If you race Kubfu to at least 70, its training will go smoothly. If you want you to tower, you'll be able to leave until you best 5 opponents or defeat yourself. What's more, the tower you didn't choose will be close to you forever. Yeah, let's do water. I think water fighting is a cooler typing than dark fighting. Because if I choose dark fighting, I'm going to get bodied by fairy type, so yeah. All right, let's do it. Let me in there. Woo! Can't wait to see what's going on here. Oh, so I just basically battle a bunch of people and go up. I'm guessing. Rain falls to become river, and the river will eventually flow into the ocean. Such is the great cycle of water. It will swallow you whole. Some deep shit right there. Oh, Scylla, what? Oh. 65, holy crap. Let's see how much your brick break does. Oh, okay. It's pretty easy. Clear. Alright. Next up. Okay, I do like the, I do face a bunch of water types. Okay. So Tower of Darkness is probably easier because you face a bunch of dark types. But we don't take the easy routes here, boys. Raindrops may be small and weak on their own, but a torrent of rain can grind rocks to dust. Do you have the willpower to withstand the relentless torrent of my raindrops? They all should become poets, man. I'm trying to save my close combats. Okay. I didn't do very much. Where the raindrops hits like a hydro pump. Fourth floor. Alright, come on, come through, we're gonna get you evolved. Or get you two evolved. Alright, this is the fourth floor, right? Water will freeze and harden when cold, or evaporate and fly through the sky when hot. Water changes form even its name on a whim. Can you contain it? Pokemon are progressively getting, like, stronger. Not just levels, but also in, like, the type of Pokemon that I'm facing. One shot. Come on, man. I wish Brick Break broke through Protect like it broke through, the screens. That would be pretty cool. Speed time? How much faster all of a sudden? Well, that doesn't matter. So how are y'all doing? I'm doing pretty fine myself. Just grinding work. Trying to find another job right now because I'm going back to America soon. At the end of this year. Also be trying to, I'm going to be buying the PS5, so hopefully I can record some games for that and upload it for you guys. Oh, we're here. Last four already. Okay. There you are. I figured you choose the Tower of Waters right for here. Kaiser, Kofu, we've both done well to get this far. Your final plan is a little on me. It's been a while since the last time I battled like this, but I think you can handle it. Stream too clear is avoided by fish Pokemon. We all need some darkness in ourselves. Let me be the one to teach you the final system of the essence of water. Oh, snap! Oh, he's going. He's serious now, bro. Oh, yeah, zone come through. Okay, so it's not that legendary. Yeah, if he has one as well. I guess we'll bonk up a couple times and then we'll just close combat it. Damn, look at him serious now. You get close to combat me? Oh shoot, he has aerial ace. Oh shoot, I forgot. That's okay. We'll bonk one more time. I think we can take two more arrows. Yeah, especially if he does something like that. Oh wait, if he crits, I might die here. Let's do a Brick Break and see how much he does. Okay, maybe I should have just gone for a close call. Oh, critical hit. Oh my god. Oh, that was close though. Let's go close combat. Hell yeah. These young people grow so fast, it never ceases to amaze me. Oh my god, he gave me 14,000. team. Impressive, most impressive. That's cute. That's cute. I know you're worthy of my trust, Kaiser. You have done well, very well indeed, in raising Kung-Fu's level of strength. Leon was once my best student a long time ago. He too attempted this trial, but he never made it to either tower. He got lost along the way. Now it's finally time for Kung-Fu to evolve. Go and show Kung-Fu the Scroll of Waters. Kung-Fu is ready now. Alright. So Leon got lost. What is that? I'm trying to read the Japanese here. It's like Roku. I don't know the third one. Water type. Damn, look at him. Urshifu. Fighting water. This one should have been a strong leader in defeating what remaining blows on the distraction also flowing like a river. Nice. Surging strikes. Alright, that's the water move, right? Okay, so we'll get rid of Brick Break. Behold, before you stands Urshifu, sure to be unyielding armor that will shatter any blade turned against it. And it has mastered the style of water. How you've certainly grown, haven't you? And to think, not too long ago, you have run and hid behind me the moment you got scared. Indeed, no matter how old I get, witnessing someone grow always brings joy to my heart. Kaiser Urshifu, thank you both from the bottom of my heart. Oh, I almost forgot. I gave this to anyone who has faced me when I was taking the battle seriously. Nice. Back to the dojo. Is there more story? Is this it? Such talent and strength. Perhaps the time has come. Maybe there is more story. Or we might have to wait till the Crown Tundra. Yeah. Maybe. We'll have to see. Alright, we'll go, let's go inside and talk to him, I guess. Oh, it's Hop. Hop is here. Oh, hey, welcome back, guys. Looks like you've been hard at work keeping up your training at the dojo, eh? Surprise! The next thing that's just the direction I was hoping for. I'm gonna have a reason for the better, so I don't know. How do I go? Hoppykins! Hoppykins! Oh my gosh. Dun dun dun! Cloyster, is that a hint? Pretty amazing! We just have to... Huh. So is that it? Is that the end of the story? Well, Avery. let's look at this Pokemon. Unseen Fist. Oh, like it goes through Protect. Nice. Okay. And let's grab the rest of our team. I guess we'll keep Urshifu in our party for now, just to see what it's like. See if it's pretty fun to use. Head to the forest to focus Hoppus Wing. Okay, so there's a little more story. Yeah. Soothing wetlands. Yeah. I don't have you yet. Oh my god, that's four. I forgot I bought 400 Ultra Volts. There we go. Another Mankot. Force of Focus, I think it's this one. That's another Pokemon. Yeah, there's another Pokemon I haven't caught yet. For Iron Head. This thing is a grass type, so I gotta be a little careful. Critical capture? You're getting way more on this island, bro. Ah, I didn't catch it. That's fine. What? Come on now, stay in the ball. I don't got time for this. Oh my god, this thing is plus four. I might just kill it, actually. Hold on. Yeah, I think it was plus four. I'm not gonna risk it. Risk getting KO'd. It's fine. We'll just catch run to another one later. Right. I'm pretty sure the force of focus is here, right? Yeah. There we go. Logan and Applin. So maybe I should have caught that. So wants me to catch this thing? Oh, look at it waddle. Jesus Christ. Hold on, Tangra. Now, this area is not safe for freaking Urshifu, man. It's Dex Lady. Horsey. That's actually pretty cool. That means you can get Kingdra here, right? Is this it? Okay, looks like it. Okay, I guess so. Alright, follow me. I'll catch one of those two later. And the tank growth. And we're back. There we go. Look at the waddle. That's cute. Just drink it. this fool just drank it. What the fuck? Hello? That wasn't for you. Alright, I guess we gotta find Applin now. Oh. Fuck to you. I think I caught one of these already? Yep, I have. Alright, no need to bother with you then. Oh, an Applin! Oh, that's the one we're supposed to run into. I was like, why is there a random Applin out here? That just so happened to be here when we needed one. If it's gonna run. It rolls away! Wow. It's actually pretty funny. It's probably in the tree. Right? Yeah. Yeah, it's up there. He's like, no, my attack didn't work. Run. He drinks it again. Of course. That's what the honeycomb island is for.
Pikachu!
Oh. Hello, Pikachu. That's so random. So I guess we're heading off to the honeycomb island. Honeycomb sea. Oh yeah, by the way, if you guys don't know how to dodge these Sharpedoes, what you do is you have to do a quick turn right before they catch you. Wait, watch this. Right before they catch you, just do a quick turn. Oh. Oopsies, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to. But yeah, you get my point. What you do is you have to do a quick turn right before it's about to catch you, and then you'll dodge it. I didn't do it that time, but that's how you're supposed to do it. That was embarrassing. All right, so we're here at Honeycomb Island. First hop. I have to shake the tree. I'm guessing a giant Vespa coin comes coming down. Yeah, that's scary. Oh! It Dynamaxes. Ah! Whatever it is that came from the tree sucks you into the Pokemon Den. Wait, what? Oh! Yo! What? That's sick! Yo, that's so cool. Holy crap. same effect as Max Revive. Alright, back to the dojo. Pokemon. Oh, swerve. Holy. Scared me. Back to the dojo. My wandering Wulu. I'm guessing I have to Gigantamax Urshifu against his. He probably has the dark one. Alright, so I'm guessing this is the final battle. Belt. Yes, I'll go with the extra belt. That's a good idea. This would be a good move for him to teach him. This would also be a good move to teach him, Jesus. Don't worry about that for now. Let's just go do the soup thing, I think. Okay, so I need to grab some more. We'll work on Gigantamaxing Charizard and Blastoise next. Yep, let's go. Alright, this is probably the last part of the DLC, I'm guessing. Alright. Let's do this, boy. Are we gonna transform again? Oh yeah, we get to see him transform again. Should I just change into Drompa and just like... Yeah, I think I should. Just change into Sila. High jump kick. I'm assuming it can. Mustard. I see how it's gonna be. You should have set that up first, dude. Let's see what Surging Strikes looks like. Oh. Bro, look over here, son, have you? That makes you all the more enticing an opponent. Yeah, that's crazy. It's a multi-hit move. Orbanite. I'm gonna blade it for that actually. Wait, why is it even steel flying type? I just realized. This is. Why is it even lightning rock? That's not a fighting type either. Light screen. That's fine, I was just going for this for the paralysis anyway. Get it, that's fine. Alright, let's go for wall charge. Charizard. Oh, I forgot about the freaking. Oh my god. Okay, we're still faster though. I forgot about the freaking stealth rocks. Shouldn't kill. Alright, last one. His or she against mine. Alright, let's do it. Let's see what this Gigantamax or Shifu looks like. Rapid flow. Ooh. Okay, let's go for Max Knuckle first, and then we'll go for a G-Max Rapid Strike. Is he Gigantamaxing? He is, yep. Damn. That looks so cool. Let's see what mine looks like. Look at mine! Oh, let's go! Damn. Alright, his is faster though. Max news. Hey, why? Is that Razor special attack? Okay. We'll go for that, and now let's do the water. G-Max, our G-Max move. G-Max Rapid Flow. Alright, let's do it. Oh! Ooh, that's cool. Let's do it one more time. Okay, that's fine. Damn, that's so sick! Beat Master Mustard. Sweet. Master Newbie. Oh, it's another, some more story. Crown Tundra. I'm guessing that's it. That's the story. The end. Yep. There it is. The end. Oh, that was a DLC. It was definitely fun. Definitely worth the money, I would say. Because you just get so many more Pokemon to catch. And the side story is nice. Restricted sparring. What's that? Now it works. Okay, we should take 40 keys. Okay. Sure, we'll try it sometime. Oh god, these moves sound so cool. Guys, this is a good move. This is a good move as well. It's a great move. This is an amazing move. Yeah, this is like Scald for ground types. Some pretty cool moves. Alright. So that's it. Let's see. Do we need to heal? Or are they already healed? Yeah, they're already healed. Okay. There's heavy fault. Okay, so that's it. We beat the... Is he playing a Switch? He's playing a Switch. That's funny. Alright, so that's it, guys. We beat the Isle of Armor. So, yeah. Next, we got the Crown Tundra. Crown Tundra. Next DLC. And, yeah, that's gonna come out in the fall, I believe. So, I'll definitely be streaming that. I'll also be streaming the... recording some videos of, PlayStation 5 when it comes out. Yeah, for sure. So, stay tuned for that. Yeah, and I'm also currently doing a Pokemon Diamond Platinum randomized Nuzlocke playthrough, so be sure to subscribe for videos of that. Actually, I'll probably be recording videos of it right after I finish the stream. This guy. Sure. That'd be a good one. Casual tea hoodie, paradise. Ah, oh, sweet. Alright, it's pretty close. Okay, so yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Definitely check out my Platinum playthrough. And I'll see y'all next time, alright? Peace out, guys. Bye.